everyone, and as always, thank you for watching. Today we've been called by the Missouri State Highway Patrol. Mike's in front of me. We have a two-vehicle collision. I don't know if it's cars or pickups, what it is, but a two-vehicle collision down at exit 80. Do not know the extent of injuries. As always, we ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes for all involved. We'll see what we got when we get there. Okay, it should be off of this exit over to the right. Take this quick opportunity to address a question that I get asked frequently is, can our rollbacks tow two vehicles, or actually haul one and tow one? The answer is yes, we can. Why do we send two rollbacks to a crash site? Because we never know what the type of vehicle is, if it's an all-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, whatever. And also, you may have both vehicles that will require a rollback due to the crash circumstances. So, it's easier for us just to do two rollbacks, and a lot of times the police department, that's what they request anyway. So, this does not look healthy. Okay. Let's see what we got going on here.
You get out of here first, or get this one loaded, because I got to get got to pull him backwards. Yep. I'm ready. I've got the foot on the brake, waiting on you to tighten her up. This was a nice, clean, older pickup, too.
The frame's freaking crinkled right there.
Oh, man. I can't turn it. It's jammed.
That's right. She's pulling up good.
And... okay. Raise your deck a little bit and pull forward and let me come back in here.
Give me some room here. That's excellent.
key, sir?
We're in it.
All right, is it in neutral?
No, it's in park.
All right. Want to put her in neutral for me, or you want me to get it?
No, I'll get it. I just want to take a couple of pictures.
Hey, Mike. It starts and runs.
Okay.
Can you get in and guide it out, and I'll just walk it forward?
Okay.
I've done winched it off of there.
Okay, you want me to put it in reverse, or just put, leave it neutral?
Just leave it neutral, and I'll just walk it. Okay. I want you in there to control it, yep. Hold on, Mike. Let me let go of it and see if you can drive it into there. Yep. Okay, go! Okay, Mike, you're clear! driveway's cleared anyway. Now we'll go from here. See what they want to do. That may be it. If it is, as always, thank you for watching, and God bless.